Next one is a new original, so still instrumental, but still pretty brutal. It's the Bow Song.